Hi, my name is Melissa Warner. I am the lead teacher in the Blueberry Classroom at ECEC in Clark County. The fact that I'm making an impact on the kids' life is one reason that I love working with children. Yes, I can get stressed out, but at the same time, it's also one of the most rewarding jobs. When they say that I love you, Lisa, or the hugs that they give you, or just the smile they get when they see you. They can see that they are loved by not just us or by their parents, but they see other people coming in and wanting to talk to them and hang out with them, spend time with them. And so that makes them feel better, and then they have a more productive day sometimes. They're willing to learn more if they feel loved or if they feel a connection with the people that are teaching them. It's always fun to hang out with the kids, just to watch them, even if it's just for a day, to watch them grow. If you hang out with them and then you come back and you just get to see the difference between one day and the next day, it's something special. The children seemed a little bit more interested in books. They didn't used to come to us as much and say, can you read this book? But now they pick out particular books and they say, read, read. Or I had one that came to me just yesterday and said, read this to me. And literally sat on my lap. The children enjoy having people come in and visit. They enjoy having people read to them. It's a great opportunity for you to come and visit and see the kids, see the impact we have on the kids every day, see what we get to see. You will see why it can be the most rewarding job ever.
This is my basket for winning the reading challenge. It's got a mouse and some books.